And Mr. Copeland, I want to congratulate you for your position, and I thank you for considering and doing this Copeland position. We're looking forward to this, perhaps the contractors, and you guys have been the first one to commit to work with the small emerging businesses and with the city of Valdosta. And we want to tell you that we thank you for it, and we're considering taking an appreciation for the efforts that you put forward. And we're looking forward to working along with you guys, because we really need the help on our on the other side of the railroad track over here and trying to get something where we got such a social divide. And we do believe that if everyone try to work together, we can get something done on the projected level. I was diagnosed with esophageal cancer. My life expectancy was 5 years and 3 years in. And I've dedicated this time to trying to help someone to help someone else. And I commend you guys for the efforts and the courage that you have to take on such undertakings. And I realize that you have other projects on your agenda. Some may be good, some may not be. But keep working diligently with you are. And we commend you guys and thank you again for selecting Mr. Copeland. Congratulations.